Is there any other artists you want to shout out?
Hold on. Wait.
So what type of music do you listen to?
Really depends on the mood. Sometimes I'll listen to rap if it's like party music or if it's a party scenario, or for like if I'm just chilling in the car, I might listen to like EDM. Really depends on the mood.
I don't want to be one of those people, but I do listen to everything. I listen to a lot of anime openings, honestly. And then like indie alt. I really like The Strokes. I like Mitski. Because who doesn't like Mitski? Otherwise, you're wrong. Hozier, he's coming out with new music this year. I'm excited. It really just depends on the day.
I listen to either hyperpop or worship and praise music later. 100 gecs.
100 gecs? What do you say your top song of 2022 was?
Oh, 2022? There's this, he's kind of more indie. His name was Aries, which was, I don't know really the genre for the music, but one of his songs, I think it was like Deity. Stay up, shake me out. Take your time, I'll wait. But not a very popular song, so I'm not sure if you know it.
No.
I'm pretty sure it was Boyish by, what's it called? Japanese Breakfast House? I think that's the wrong, I don't know if I said their name right, but it was really good. I honestly don't remember.
Does it have to be a 2022 song?
Top song of the year.
Probably like Die For You or one of those songs.
His Bad Bunny's album came out 2022, right? I think. Anything Bad Bunny, his whole thing.
Anything Bad Bunny?
Yeah, his whole album was so good.
I think it was a song by Mac Miller that I listened to a lot called The Woods.
I think it was by Pink Panthers, but I don't actually remember which song it was.
And is music important to you?
Yeah, I use it when I study and when I go to the gym or if I'm just driving. Without it, life is kind of just different.
Well, I grew up playing piano, so it's always just been a big part of my life. My side goals is to have like a really big house with a music room because I always want to play music.
And what importance does music have on your life?
I think it's a means of expression. So whatever you're feeling, you kind of interpret it through music and you can express it in so many ways.
And also like helps with anxiety and just calms me down all the time. So
I think it is important because for me personally, it helps me focus a lot, especially like really like lo-fi, like calm music. It helps me focus on like whenever I'm doing homework and stuff like that. And you know, whenever I'm in like not the best mood, it helps me calm down really well.
Hyperpop is for when I'm at the gym, so it motivates me, it energizes me, and then I listen to worship and praise music when I'm down or need some support that I'm not really feeling.
What's your top artist?
Joji.
The Weeknd.
The Weeknd.
My favorite artist is probably Travis Scott at the moment.
What do you like about Travis Scott?
I like the way he makes his voice sound really cool with auto-tune, and it goes along with the instrumentals of the music very well, too.
Awesome, man. Well, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, thank you so much, Justin.
All right. Thank you.
Yeah. Thank you guys so much.